getting rid of sickness. If someone in your family suffers from a life-threatening disease and has stopped responding to medication, then place 2 copper coins under his or her pillow before he or she sleeps at night. In the morning, throw these coins near or inside a cemetery. The person will be healed. Irritation. If someone in your family suffers from chronic mood swings or is visibly frustrated because of disease, illness, and financial troubles in the family, then take some green chilies and lemon tied roughly with a string and rotate it around the person for 7 times. Next, put that to fire and ask the person to see the entire process. Discard the ashes in water. Looking at your palms. This is for the general well-being and health of you and your entire family. When you wake up in the morning, don't eat or drink anything before rinsing your mouth with water. Also, have a look at your palms when you wake up. This will make your life peaceful. Incident prone. If someone in your family keeps getting involved in accidents, then do this on the first Tuesday after Amavasya. Take 400 grams of white rice, wash it with milk and throw the rice in a flowing stream of water, preferably in a lake or river. Chronic diseases. If someone in your family is suffering from a chronic illness such as joint pain, stomach problems or migraine, then take 12 pieces of Gomati Chakra and string them together using a silver thread. Tie it at the bedside of the affected person and he will be healed soon. Family health. If you and your family wants to always remain happy and healthy, then you should do this. Feed your family with a mixture of gur or jaggery along with some masoor dal. Your family's health will remain good. Money related matters. Every Monday, visit a temple of Lord Shiva and offer him some milk mixed with water. You should also chant the mantra Om Soma Sharanama in the temple itself 408 times. This will make all your financial troubles disappear slowly. No money? If in spite of all your troubles, you are unable to sustain money in the house, then do this. Take 11 tulsi leaves along with 2 pieces of saffron and knead it into a dough using a regular flour. Then make chapatis out of the flour and have it. Your troubles will slowly disappear. For Lakshmi, if you want to invite Lakshmi in the house, then do this. Take an iron container and add some water, sugar and milk and some clarified butter or ghee. Then take the container and offer this mixture to a peepal tree. Your troubles will get sorted soon. For health and wealth, if you want some peace and prosperity in the house, then do this. Take a mud container and place some gold silver coins in it, wrapped in a red cloth. Next, fill that container with rice and keep it in the northeast direction of your house. Your house will never be short of money. Domestic bliss. Next, we have remedies on the health, wealth and prosperity for the entire family, especially for that of married girls who live with their in-laws. Take some black urad ki dal and mix it with mehndi powder. Next, you should throw this mixture in the direction of the house of the bride and the groom. This will increase the love between them. For the bride, a newly married woman should take some turmeric pieces, a brass piece and small amount of jaggery and throw the mixture in the direction of her in-laws' house. This will make sure that her family and her husband remain healthy and happy. While leaving, when a newly married woman leaves her house, her parents should do this. In a tumbler, take some Ganga Jal, a bit of turmeric and a yellow colored coin and rotate it around the girl for 7 times. Next, this should be discarded right in front of the girl. This will make sure that her married life remains blissful. These were some simple and easy tips for the problems that we face in our everyday life. Hopefully, they were useful to you. For more, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.